We're looking at aggregates of molecules, just the next step larger than molecules. In other words, bundles of individual molecules, things that are maybe 100 atoms in diameter. Right now, I'm going to be accelerating the electron beam at 10 kilovolts to the point where it has an energy greater than the energies of visible light, and so we're able to image samples that have features that are smaller than a wavelength of visible light. And the samples are carbon nanotube samples, which have been grown on either a gold wire or a silicon wafer. So I've got two different samples here. I'm going to try the gold wire samples first. So we're blinking. I can now go all the way in. And now that sample is in the path of the electron beam as it's accelerated towards the bottom of the column. Let's see if I can focus on anything here. I'm right now in a fairly low magnification range. This is 80 times magnified. This microscope can do up to a million times. Hitachi, who made it, I think certifies it up to about 300,000 times magnification, but I've had it up to a million and gotten some pretty good images.